Researchers from MIT and Microsoft Research have come up with a new fabrication process named DuoSkin. It enables anyone to create customized functional devices that can be attached directly on their skin. Using gold metal leaf, a material that is cheap, skin-friendly and robust for everyday wear, they demonstrate three types of on-skin interfaces: sensing touch input, displaying output, and wireless communication. DuoSkin draws from the aesthetics found in metallic jewelry like temporary tattoos to create on-skin devices which resemble jewelry. DuoSkin devices enable users to control their mobile devices, display information, and store information on their skin while serving as a statement of personal style.
I think there is no fashion statement greater than being able to change how your skin looks. So these tattoos enables anyone to create interfaces directly on their skin. The materials we use enable it to be very aesthetic and to reflect this metallic look. There's this emerging popularity in these metallic jewelry temporary tattoos. And they have really enabled the skin to be put in the spotlight again as a surface for decoration. We draw a lot from the usability and also the aesthetics of metallic temporary tattoos into the design of our on-skin interfaces. So this process is enabled by gold leaf. Gold leaf has been traditionally used for the frames of paintings, or they have been put in vodka or even on chocolates. So we are able to create three classes of devices. The first class is input devices to turn your skin into a trackpad or a controller to adjust your music player. The second class is output displays. For example, a rose on your skin that would change color based on your body temperature, or a fire that would light up to show your emotion. The third class is communication devices, such as NFC tags, so you can read data directly off your skin. We can even enhance the aesthetics of existing metallic temporary tattoos by embedding LEDs. Where I come from in Taiwan, there's this huge culture of cosmetics and street fashion. And they're highly accessible and very cheap, so you can very easily change and edit your appearance whenever you want. It's just such an integrated part of our lives. This is something that we purposely wanted to make accessible to anyone. You could just use any graphic design software on your computer, like Painter or something, to just design the circuit. And then you would basically hook this up to this very cheap vinyl cutter and just cut out the traces on the film layer on top of a tattoo paper. And after that, you can just layer on the gold leaf and then remove it. After this, you apply the tattoo onto your skin as you would these temporary tattoos. In the future, when you walk into a tattoo parlor, you would come out with a tattoo like this. They will not only be very sophisticated technically, but they become an extension of yourself.